Yeah, how are you today?
I'm fine.
Ah, good. So are you cold?
No.
No. Okay, so we have two pictures. They are almost the same, but there are some differences. Picture one and picture two. Can you tell me the differences, please?
In picture A, the doctor is standing, but in picture B, the doctor is sitting. In picture A, the boy has a toothache, but in picture B, the boy has a stomach ache. In picture A, there's a computer, but in picture there it is. But in picture B, there's not a computer, there's a telephone. In picture A, there's a lamp on the shelf, but in picture B, there's no lamp.
And what about the last difference?
In picture A, there is two pictures, but in picture three, no, in picture B, there is three pictures.
There are three pictures. Where are the pictures?
It's next to the second pictures.
Oh, good. It's next to the second. And are they on the wall?
Yeah.
That's good. So we have a family.
Yeah.
They are on the beach. The children have brought some things with them, and the weather is beautiful, and the children look like they are having fun. Can you tell me the story, please?
One day, a family go to the beach.
What did they
The children standing on the sand and ready to go to the sea. It's beautiful today.
What are the parents doing?
The parent is sitting and they're sitting. The children prepare their parents to go to the sea. But after them, there's a dolphin. The children go to the sea and tell their toy dolphin to float on the sea. The dolphin pulled the toy dolphin down because it's pink. The pink dolphin from my dolphin's leg. That's the end.
Oh, good. How did the children feel?
They feel happy and sad.
Good. Okay, so we have four rows of pictures. Can you tell me why the one picture is different from the others?
The book is different because it's not a fruit. The cow is different because it's a cat, like goose, parrot, and bat. The mountain is different because there are not any waters. The kite is different because it's in a cloud.
That's good. Okay, I'm going to ask you some questions. What do you help your parents with at home?
I help them to wash the dishes.
Good. Do you clean your room?
No, my room don't need to be clean.
Oh, you keep it clean?
Yeah.
What do you do in summer?
In summer, I often go to, I usually go to the swimming pools, but at all I stay in homes, but sometimes on summer vacations, I go to summer school.
Oh, you go to summer school? Did you go to summer school? What do you do at home during your vacations?
I blew my hopper that my mom gave to me.
Do you have a lot
of I watch TV and play computer. Play computer in the afternoon and watch it in the morning.
Oh, very good. Do you have fun?
Yeah.
Good.
I there with my brother too.
Oh, you play with your brother too?
Yeah, my younger brother.
Oh, he's younger than you? How old is he?
He is 6 years old.
6 years old. And what shops are there in your neighborhood?
What
shops are there in your neighborhood?
What is shop?
A barber shop, a supermarket.
Yeah.
What shops are there in your neighborhood?
There is lots of cafe and shop. Yeah. Uh-huh. I often buy spice from small shop around my apartment. And I go to the supermarket for my mom too.
What
I often buy spice, candy, snack, or vegetable for my mom. Or something else.
Do you like the supermarket?
Yeah, it's very cool.
Oh, what can living things do?
They can reproduce, move by themselves, and breathe.
Do they need to eat?
Yeah.
Ah, is a teddy bear living or non-living?
It's non-living.
Oh, what does a teddy bear do?
A teddy bear is
And why is it non-living?
Because it can. It looks like a bear, but it can move by itself. It can breathe food, water, or air. It can move.
And when do we move it?
When we play it on some girls, you hug it on the bed.
Very good. Thank you, yeah. Well done.